Hello.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to sound aggressive. Make yourself at home.
You don't live here.
I'm sorry. I'm being a little weird today. I'm being a little possessed. Sometimes I forget that you should treat company nicely. You know, just relax, dude. Just
my house.
Sorry. I'm rehearsing to be in The Conjuring 2, even though it already came out.
My house.
Hi, YouTube. How's it going? My name's Lonnie. I think I have some issues of my own that I need to not discuss here, because my issue at hand right now is that we're done with Poseidon. We're done with him. He's out of here. We're freaking moving on down the food chain to Jawfrey. He looks like a big stupid idiot. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda like him. His jaw looks like a big egg that's already been cracked and he crawled out of it. We're gonna freaking try this boy out, and we're not gonna go to the secret areas this time because I don't want it. I'm freaking tired of looking at him. Too much darkness in there, and there are too many big mamas trying to eat me. And I'm gonna be the big mama in this one. I'm tired of other big mothers trying to steal my spotlight. Oh, he's not an XL dragon. He's just a large. Okay, so he's the biggest large dragon, I guess. Which is interesting. So I guess I can no longer eat ghosts, which is disappointing. I like the way their ectoplasm feels on my tongue. They don't taste good.
I just like the way they feel in my mouth.
My big, stupid, leftover Easter egg mouth is just, he's just adorable. Okay, what we're gonna do, we're gonna eat these Goldman. We're gonna eat these Goldbergs. I know it sounds like they're all Jewish and they're all named Goldman, but that's not the case. They're just actually made of gold. Anyways, I ate them already, so it's freaking irrelevant. What we're going to do, give me that chili pepper. Frog Falls discovered. Why does it think that I've never been here? Have I never been? That seems weird. I'm just moving around, like, barely close to the beginning. Maybe, like, different stuff is discoverable with different dragons? I don't really know. What is going on? Oh, he's mega rushing. Oh, he's mega playing. Oh, he's a mega player. I love this guy. He has so many girlfriends, and I respect that in a dragon. Okay, all right. We're gonna get 1,000,000 points in the freaking first minute. No, we're not. Can't eat the freaking goat. That's so disappointing. Can I eat that? No. What can you eat, bud? You can eat chili peppers and get more fire rushes, probably. I know you have it in you. I know you have it in you, buddy. And as someone who likes going to Buffalo Wild Wings on the regular, I can respect that in you. Wait, does he not kill that guy instantly? That sucks. I hate you, Jawfrey. I knew playing these dragons in reverse was gonna suck. You get so used to being huge, and then you're like, what am I anymore? This guy's a big gold guy, and I'm trying to have my way with him. Look at me. All right, bud. Oh, he only takes 3 hits, though. That's not too bad. Makes sense. I couldn't take one hit from that big old freaking egg boy mouth. Okay, you look like Baldi's Basics' head if he was dead, which I wish he was. Probably rude of me. All right, I'll take one for the team. End my life instead, universe. No, I'm just kidding. I'm done talking about anything. Goblin City Discover. I'm freaking regular Discover Channel. You just thought you were watching lonniedos, but you're friggin' actually watching Discoverer Weekly. Discovery.discover.sourcefed's canceled, and I'm still pissed about it. Give me everything. I got 1,000,000 points, so that's pretty good. Can't complain when I'm a millionaire. Yes, I can. I can do whatever I want. Notch does it on Twitter all the time. All right, pal. I've killed like 20 of your kind. Oh, I can eat small ghosts. All right, well, there's a redeeming factor of you, Jawfrey. I knew you had it in you to chew on the ectoplasmic poltergeist-looking boys. There's so many Oogmen. Are they goblins? I thought this was the city of goblins. That's what it said, right? Do you guys think you belong here? This is not your turf. I'll clear them out for you, goblos. Don't worry. Me and the goblins, we go way back. There's so many. We're both green. We gotta have each other's backs, because if we were blue, we would be fine, honestly, because it's if we were green, you would die. You get it? We're already green. We're already dead inside. We have nothing to lose. Those blue ogres, on the other hand, oh boy. You'd be surprised how easily I could kill them. No, you wouldn't. You just watched a 20-minute video of me doing it. Anyways, I'm gonna freaking go over yonder, and I'm gonna have a ponder. You guys ever ponder by the pond? I think that's how you're supposed to. The water makes me wonder. What the hell is water? I'm very stupid. Okay, well, I hate blocks of ice more than anything in the world in this game. Clearly, I was just not meant to be happy. All right, let me in this freaking water. Jawfrey wants to go swimming. Brahms is not happy. I don't know where the hell I just went, but I'm over here now. Dang it! Stop kabooming. I'm back from the dead. All right. What the hell do you guys have going on out here? There's a frog statue. What does that mean? Oh, is there gonna be like a big frog guy? There you go, Baldi. I don't know what this was, but that killed it. Anyways, I guess I'll never know. If anyone knows what that structure used to be, let me know in the comments. Don't forget to love me, Mom and Dad, if you're watching. You're not watching. I would like to come home, please. Oh, I accidentally went to this. I freaking said at the beginning of the video, I'm not going in here, dude. And I already discovered this. Stop acting like everything's new to you. You're like a newborn bab. Freaking, oh, I've discovered my hands. They're so crazy and new. That's my impression of a dumb child. Can you act like everything is boring and be jaded like the rest of us? Act like an adult, please. Stop having fun is basically what I'm saying. I'm a grumpy old man. Get the hell off my lawn. Anyways, we're gonna eat this chili pepper. I'm gonna take a walk on the wild side. I just can't decide which side that is, but when I freaking figure it out and find my way there and Google Maps my way there, oh, it's over for you bitches. I had to do it to him. Okay, give me that cow, please. And give me that man, and give me everything. Just give me everything. I'm Jawfrey, I'm very selfish. I have a stupid pun name based off a real human name. If this dragon's name was just Jeffrey, that would be great. I would just love that. I love animals with human names. I also love animals with very specific noun names, like paper napkin. What the hell are are you? Too big for my britches, apparently. That's annoying. Why? Need an XL dragon? Need an exuberant little dragon. That's what I think XL stands for. I'm trying to be on your side, Jeffrey. I know they're bigger than you, but don't act like it. Their hearts are smaller, and that's where it counts. It's not where it freaking counts. Trust me, I used to be a doctor. And they let me keep the uniform, too. This is all you need to freaking be a doctor. But yeah, dude, thank you for freaking watching me and Jawfrey have quality time together. Smash that mother heckin' like button, and then smash me right in my heart. Break my heart. Freaking dude, just do it. Let me have it. Oh my God, I hope-